I'm going to show you what it takes to unjam the shifter on the Sportsman 400 Polaris. It will work on many other models and sizes as well, other brands. What happens is when you're going forward or you're going in reverse and you're actually moving and you try and change the shifter while the unit is moving, then the shifter can get jammed and it doesn't want to move. It actually locks up and you can't get it out of reverse or forward. So the tools that you're going to need are a long screwdriver and a hammer of some sort, a rubber mallet or a regular hammer. And you're going to need to be able to get at the shifter from down here where the pull is, where your feet are. And you're going to need to be able to put the screwdriver against the shifter. And then you're going to have to hit the screwdriver with the hammer to get it unjammed.